Gateways do not exist in life. Our bodies are the monasteries. We should take care in this time of fragility, in these perpetual cycles of hostility. Thus far, heading along the sharp edges towards where the torment reaches our veins, this poison could drive us insane.